how to solve the 3x3 on one side.
Well, let's scramble this up. Start with the white side, and what's cool about the 3x3, always the middle one is that color, so that's the green, orange, blue, dark red, white, and of course yellow. Now we're going to be solving the white side. I do it by strips down, so we'll begin with that. Since we don't have that, we'll twist that back up. Put it on that side right over there. Down, right, up. Okay, now we need to see if we have any over there. In that case, we don't. So, on this one, we can just do that. Twist that one over there. Up, right. And we got it right there. And here, we need to get one more in. Now, we need to twist that down. Right. And we got our 2, 3 pairs. Now we're going to be over here and find one. In that case, we don't, but we got that. We need to find it. In that case, it's over here. So just turn that and put it over on that side. And twist it. And boom. There you go. You have your white side completed. See you on the next video.